Do I know you?
Yeah, I'm you from another dimension.
Well, that would explain the handsomeness.
Right back at you, big guy. Does that mean you and I are exactly alike?
I suppose so.
Do you want some rice pudding?
No, that's gross.
It was a test, almond brittle.
Ooh, I love it the most.
Me too.
Do you collect coins?
Yeah,
just in case.
Vending machines become the dominant race.
I've been alone all these years with my irrational fears.
But not the vending machine thing. That's gonna happen.
But now before me I see someone with whom I agree. I found a brand new best friend, and it's me. I found a brand new best friend, and it's me. I thought I'd be taller.
I've been told I slouch.
I thought I'd have both my eyes.
You know,
it's in this pouch.
Ouch! You know, I can't help but notice that your scar goes over your eye patch.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Do llamas weird you out?
Are they camels or sheep?
No, no, I meant Lorenzo.
Oh, that's right,
he played me. Now I know all about you. And you know all about me.
Ooh-wee-ooh.
And now before me I see someone with whom I agree. I found a brand new best friend, and it's me. I found a brand new best friend, and it's me. Now that I found you, we can be a duo.
That's right.
Twice the evil. Double Goobenschmerz. Coming at you Fridays.
What's that? Are we doing a TV show together?
Oh, no, it just sort of sounded like... I mean, we could. We should.
Maybe we're not so much alike.
That can be your catchphrase. You're the grumpy one.